Hello. So today we're going to be playing a game that I hold near and dear to my heart because I've played for many a frickin' year back when I had initially on GameCube. Boy, that's a time long past. Anyways, so today, Sonic Adventure 2. And through tons of frickin' struggling, I actually managed to get my GameCube controller to work on it. I run this game through Steam, but I'm really considering in the future maybe just getting rid of it and going to emulator. But oh well. Oh my god. Oh, and I think my damn thing froze. God damn. All right, well, it froze that. Let's try this again. Is it working? That's not what I wanted to record. Is it working? Nice. The sound isn't. All right. Well, I'm just gonna readjust my OBS so I can see. So I can see chat. All right. And I don't have the frickin' thing open. Give me a second. This stream is going nicely. Open that. Now open that. Is this working finally? It should be. Yes, there we go. And now, why isn't this frickin' working? Yeah, buttons are mapped. I'm trying to fight this damn thing. Hey, Unicorn's just trying to fight with a frickin' program. Sega ported this thing, but they ported it horribly. Still not fucking working. What is going on? I apologize. It's gonna close this down. Open up config. This stream is going frickin' wonderfully. Now does it work? Fuck, it works. Like, works half the damn time. Am I still connected? Is that a thing? I'm still goddamn connected. And raging. Do I use the emulator? That shouldn't be a thing. Like the fucking goddamn fucking. Thanks. I just. I blame Sega. Sega's so goddamn stupid. I just want to play games. I apologize if the music's annoying. Oh, did I need to enable that? Come on, work, work, you bitch. Can I skip this? Can I skip this, please? Let me fucking skip it. Nope. Yeah, and I'm as mad as that. Oh, I didn't want to open up the damn game again. I mean, it's possible. It's just like with anything, it's random chance. Like, he hasn't even come across. Well, he came across a haunter, but that's not the only ghost he's come across. How am I gonna do this? In Gen 4? Yeah, it does. It has a lot of steel types. Why does it keep switching to... I turn it on, will that enable it? Work. Fucking God Christing, damn it. I had this solved before a stream. What am I doing wrong? God fucking hates me. Well, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to use a program that basically emulates a Nintendo, or not Nintendo, a Xbox 360 controller that I'm using with my gamepad. Because for some goddamn reason, when Sega ported this game, they ported absolutely dog shit controls. And I'm just trying to get this program to goddamn work. Because I don't want to play Sonic Adventure 2 with a goddamn keyboard. Apologies, excuse me. Yeah. Yeah. I think I just fixed it. God help me that I fixed this. Did I get this to work? Please tell me I got this to work. Wait a minute, is Steam I think I know what's going on. I think Steam is resetting my controls. Actually, give me a second. I apologize as if this is not very entertaining. Thanks. Just frustrating to no end. I had it going just right fucking before the stream started. The buttons are glowing blue now. Does that mean I did something wrong? Yeah, I never liked controllers for shooters and whatnot. All stuff, it's like single button, because then you're when you're playing like Apex or Call of Duty or some shit, you have to do like 30 different button inputs at once just to do something. I remember when it was just one button, one stick, and that's all you had. Please, for the love of God, work. Why is it not working though? That's what if I set setup layer to 1? You piece of shit. What if I turn Steam offline? Would that work? I should be able to skip this, but Sega's a piece of shit. Ah. I am having a lot of fun. Why isn't this goddamn working? Nothing has changed since before. Fuck you. Yeah, I know, I know. I wish there was one too. What can I do? What were you gonna do? Why the fuck did you close? That makes sense. Why is this goddamn. Let me skip this. I'm tired of seeing this. And everybody who's watching is tired of seeing as well. Fuck. Let me close Notepad, see what happens. What if I set it to? One. What if I set layout to one? I don't fucking know. Now I understand why they called it Rage Against the Machine. The fuck did I do differently?
File select.
Yeah. Now we can actually play that goddamn game. Let's do Euro, I guess. Yeah.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured Hedgehog aboard. Over.
Yeah, Comic
Message sent
Sans.
4. Cargo secured on board and.
Thank you.
Captain,
Hedgehog
over.
Is gone. He's taken out everyone aboard and.
What's wrong?
What in the
Come
world?
In. Over.
Sonic commits mass genocide.
What do you think you're doing? Get that Hedgehog!
Talk about low budget flights. No food or movies. I'm out of here. I like running better.
Hooray.
Yeah!
Broken kneecaps.
Attention all units. Suspect seen heading south. Block all major roads and capture the suspect.
Oh. I am very rusty, holy crap.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I totally agree. Especially the boss music in this game is banger. Come on. This is why I really prefer doing this level with the bounce bracelet. Better give me an Eric for 250. Neither. Both destroyed them in the end. God damn it. Alright, I can't do fucking squat in the Chow Garden.
This game of tag is boring. I'm out of here. Finally decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it on!
Fire Troop Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder has been located.
Copy that.
One. Yeah, 30 seconds, new record. I really shouldn't have done that last jump without rings, but I wanted to see if I could do it fast.
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald!
Yes, I think. Oh, I accidentally skipped it, sorry.
Just let it go. You just don't.
By the way, if you guys ever want to see something frickin' hilarious, search up the SA2 fan dub. Funniest shit I've ever seen. Especially with, like, Eggman pissing on the moon. Fucking good meme.
That makes it very powerful.
What the?
What, thief?
Look who's calling who a thief.
I apologize.
This is the Master Emerald, is it not?
Dr. Egg.
Well, I guess I can use it for something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell, knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
What was that all about? And look what
you know, I think hedgehogs and porcupines are related, I think.
The master emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I will get into it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Yeah, I guess so. See, people bash on the Knuckles and Rouge stages. Awesome
yeah,
A rank, by the way. But I think they're good. Like, I don't get why people have such an issue with them. I remember watching the Game Grumps a long time ago work on the...
There's no mistake about it. This must be the island. It's a secret military base.
The first... The Game Grumps did the first Sonic Adventure game, and I... They couldn't wrap their head around. It's completely random. Like, yeah, just go exploring. That's the point of certain levels.
Wait for me, okay, Sonic? I'm on my way.
Oh, but yeah, if you're referring to like the Tails and Eggman stages, yeah, fucking same.
What's Amy doing here? Doesn't matter. I have to help Amy because she's in danger. Tornado transformation.
Oh, yeah.
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Wow, Tails, you did it! What are you doing here on this island?
Female! Fucking cooties! I hate tail stages.
More
God, as a like a when I was in like second grade, I put freaking hours into this game. I hate how they control. Like, the mech stages were absolutely dog shit in my opinion. Like, you jump once and you lose all your goddamn speed. I guess it might also be that I absolutely hate Tails as a character.
Very good.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are you sure you don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
What does bother me is that their eyelids are like different colors than their fur.
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
Way.
I thought I had you this time. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's
well,
all that
why would you do that to yourself?
Anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic. He's such a brat sometimes.
He's a brat, but you're a bitch. I mean, for a show, it was okay. I don't know why they had to, felt the need to add Chris Redfield. I think that's his name. Thank you. on the rocket. Yeah, it's weird to me when they have, like, really bad voice actors for things. But it's also the character writing themselves. Like, again, with that frickin' Chris kid, there was... The entire show could have been without him, and it would have been fine. I got the D. Excuse me.
Whew. So far, so good. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around
whoever
here.
Whoever the character is that the, whatever that's to me? That
you're not even
Sonic is with the entire time.
You eat those words.
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
No.
Well then.
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
You won't be able to just attack him. Try something to lower his defense.
I'm the coolest.
Ouch!
I see. So you're not just a hedgehog.
What the fuck? Yeah, I guess so.
There's no time to play games.
That entire show could have been without him.
You can't attack him from the front. Try maneuvering and attack from the rear.
Give me a goddamn ring.
Ouch!
Well, let's see. Now I have to disagree because the entire plot of Sonic X is revolved around the games. For the most part.
I see. So you're not
the arc and whatnot. But there's no kid in the games. They could easily have just done an anime with all the Sonic characters. Bing, bada, boom. You're fucking done. Also, banger song coming up.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up!
Well, yeah. You know what's a good Sonic game though that should have been made into a show though? Sonic Unleashed. That's a fucking good game. People rip on it, but I think it's fucking good.
Here we go.
Yeah. No, no! Oh, what? How did I survive that?
Yes!
Sonic Underground was a fucking farce, though. It had some really funny moments. It's one of those, like, cult classic things. You know what I wish they would bring back as a show, though? Super Mario Brothers Super Show. That was hilarious.
This place sure feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
Because it's good, despite all the memes, it was actually pretty entertaining. This thing. What? There we go. Fuck. Not my greatest run, but it's something.
Yeah, this is
still
perfect.
A. Oh, I always think he says something along the lines of, like, Chef Boyardee, but he, like, kind of muffles at the very last moment. Chef Boyardee. I'm pissing on the moon. I don't think it ever was supposed to. Could just be Japanese and they never translated it. All points, no quills, no pillows. Look at that, slick, two balls and a bong. Have you ever seen the Eggman pisses on the moon meme? Amy should be shitting herself right now. It's not.
Oh, that creep never gives up.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
Okay, I'm gonna pause the game here for right now. Let's see if I can open up. I'm just gonna close all these tabs now that I fucking solved my issue. Let's see, I'm just gonna fucking open up YouTube. Oh yeah, definitely. Alright, so, in short, a bunch of, a streamer, a bunch of her friends, decided that, they were gonna do, like, the Sonic Adventure 2 fandom. Funniest shit, by the way. Where is it? Actually, you know, let's just do screen. Display capture. Do this one. Okay. Whatever, good enough. Oh, god damn it. I'm very good at streaming, as you can see. Alright, so, yeah, bunch of people decided to, like, improv the entire thing without any subtitles. And so this is what they got.
I'm gonna make an announcement. Shadow the Hedgehog's a bitch-ass motherfucker. He pissed on my fucking wife. That's right. He took his hedgehog fucking quilly dick out, and he pissed on my fucking wife, and he said his dick was this big. And I said that's disgusting. So I'm making a call-out post on my Twitter.com. Shadow the Hedgehog, you got a small dick. It's the size of this walnut, except way smaller. And guess what? Here's what my dong looks like. That's right, baby. All points, no quills, no pillows. Look at that. It looks like two balls in a bong. He fucked my wife, so guess what? I'm gonna fuck the earth. That's right, this is what you get. My super laser piss. Except I'm not gonna piss on the earth. I'm gonna go higher. I'm pissing on the moon.
It's from the band up. Dumbest fucking meme, but it's the funniest shit to me. The Eggman pissing on the moon rant. I would recommend watching that entire fan dub. It has some really good moments.
Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magnets. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman is.
The three of you, freeze! Put your hands up in the air and get off the ground.
I'll take care of the police while you try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman.
Got it!
The three of you? That means me, too. Hey, wait!
I forgot how loud this was. Give me a second. It's still... Oh, yeah, because this level's fucking loud. There we go. Fuck, this level is needlessly loud. God, the fucking is so goddamn slow. What? Jesus fucking Christ. Come on. Yeah, well, it's not like I can do much else. Oh, fuck. I don't have the things to blow up that cage.
That was easy.
Expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
No, wait, I need second level. Makes this entire area a lot easier. Oh.
Two more left.
Didn't even notice it there the first time. I think so.
Yeah, this is perfect.
So far, has it been only A's for Knuckle stages? Time for the worst.
A lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails,
I apologize now, there's gonna be a lot of tire screeching.
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Outer space?
Outer space? I mean, technically it is. You'd just be shoveling water.
Hey guys, long time no see. I must have got lost in the mines. Looking for the Master Emerald pieces was tougher than I thought it would be. Where are we, anyway?
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles!
I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the president's limo right now. If we get into the limo, we can trace the call to find Eggman.
Who knows?
Okay, let's meet up there.
Hey! Wait for me, Tails!
Alright, get ready for Screecher.
The president must be over there! Let's go!
Tails, did you find the president?
Almost, Sonic. Just a few more minutes.
I hate those corners. Oh, I just completely destroyed him. Put him into an alternate dimension. Fucked his world. I also stole his driver license and $20. Just because I can.
Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the no, details. I'm not just gonna fuck exactly your bitch, I'm gonna fuck your entire reality.
Dr. Eggman.
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details, since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Sonic, Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry, no. Mr. President.
What did you
Everything's
do?
Under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the space colony Ark!
Okay, let's move it!
Wait up, Sonic!
Hey, you, wait!
Mr. President, we're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. But you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah.
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what
I don't know about that one.
But I'll find and destroy that cannon.
Like, Tails said it was like a freaking surprise, but everybody saw where that laser came from. Ugh, worst level in the game. Sonic game I've played that had like only two of them made reasonable sense of like its actions, and that was SA, the first Sonic Adventure, and Sonic Unleashed. Colors didn't make sense, Generations didn't fucking make sense. Yeah. I think so, yeah. Oh yeah, no, definitely not. I think I like this game primarily just for its playstyle. As trash-ass as the robot sections are, they are kind of still stable, in my opinion. Are you fucking kidding me? My God. See, I like platformers when they do it well. If it's just a hold right, then there's nothing there. why I never played any of the, or never enjoyed any of the 2D Sonic games. Gotta throw a good mechanic in there, make things interesting. That, if your mechanic is just to go fast, you're gonna make it uncontrollable. I fucking goddamn it. Never played it. I've seen a little bit of gameplay of it. I'm not big on horror games. Though I do like the art style. I held the wrong fucking button. Like I said, I haven't played it, so I wouldn't be able to give you an accurate testament. I totally get that. It's one of those things, like, how do I describe it? Not my cup of tea, still looks interesting. I don't think I've ever seen a full playthrough of it, that's the thing.
I gotta do better next time.
Yeah, you gotta do better, but you have a trash-ass level. I'm getting the goddamn bounce bracelet this time.
Thank you.
Yeah. But that's the thing. This game is designed to give you a want to be fast. And it bothers me when the gameplay changes so radically that you miss out on it. Yeah, and then it either, like... It disciplines you for going fast, even when you're supposed to be fast. Decent level, and then probably one of the best bosses in the game.
Huh, no problem.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door is locked. We need a key to get in there.
No
problem. Dude-ness.
We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
Absolutely fucking helpful.
Huh.
gonna guess it's blue. Fuck me. I swear to God, if I get an A on this as well. Good.
Yeah, I feel good.
Shouldn't have given me an A. Alright, this is the best boss there? In the game.
What the? A ghost?
Who's that? Wow, I can't believe I actually managed to three-shot him.
Ooh. was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you were out here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my schemes.
Just leave it to me!
This time, I'll take your lives as well as they.
This is the best theme for Eggman ever.
I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
See if I can do this. The speedrunning trick. I don't know, I think I just missed it.
Nice try, Rocky.
Green light launched. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding. What the?
Is everyone all right? We should be landing soon.
No! The hatch doors
don't
are open.
Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those
what
master emeralds.
What do you mean,
emeralds,
don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the
knock
shuttle
off,
and let
Knuckles.
Me out.
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up. Oh, no! Don't touch that lever!
My soul hurts listening to that.
What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle.
I thought we were toast for sure.
Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted, dusty too.
This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
Thanks, Amy. You're useless as always.
Not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attack. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it from
inside.
Isn't
that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real Emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stuck, right?
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, but I still enjoy it regardless. Yeah. Otherwise, Sega wouldn't be getting away with shit.
Thank you.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, fucking SCPs are good. If you want to read up on a really good one, it's 1723, I think it is. It's called What Happened to Site 17. That one's a really good one. Just read up on the wiki. That and SCP Spooky J. Fucking funny as shit. What's one that one's called again? Is that Kane? Oh, yeah. Six-eight-two. That's the unkillable lizard, right?
I gotta do better next time.
Here, actually, let me link you to Spooky J. That one's fucking funny. SCP Spooky J. Oh. Where's OBS? There's OBS. Do I know the rubber? It sounds familiar.
Okay, Sonic! Now put that emerald...
Tails, tell Sonic to meet you back at the research facility.
Sonic, Amy is...
I didn't get that, Tails. What happened to Amy?
Alrighty. Basically. It's basically the meme skeleton. It was part of the April Fool's update for the SCP Foundation. Oh yeah, I think I've seen a couple of his videos then.
It's closer.
What's 999 again? The orange slime. Don't know if I remember that one. Oh, right. Yeah.
It's closer.
Yes, I like the SCPs that are like good in a sense. But now that I'm curious. What do you think SCP-001 is?
Closer.
Well, that's the thing. Nobody knows what SCP-001 is. It's like theorized, like, oh, it could be God, or it could be the destruction of humanity. Scarlet King is a popular one.
That was tough.
But see what I'm... No, God is an SCP in the zero one section. Like, I think it's like number 15 or something.
That's a good one. Your emerald.
Talking to you is a waste of time.
Alright, watch me cheese this boss.
If that's how you want to play, I will take it from you.
Why is she facing the wrong way? Alright.
Stealing gems anyway.
Those belong to me.
What in the world?
That makes sense.
Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine. Then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
So do I. They're really enjoyable to read about. Three 8 7. The number sounds familiar. I don't exactly know what it is. The Living Legos. I don't think I've read upon that one. There's a thousand SCP that I really enjoy. That's like the vending machine that dispenses anything, but like depending on what you put in, it changes. So like you can put in like an IOU note, and the thing will give you like an IOU for food kind of thing. Yeah. Like I said before, I'm not very good with numbers, but if you tell me like the names of it, then I can, I'll probably say yeah or no to if I recognize. Dream Man. My game just froze. God damn it. Well, I was considering finishing this, like the good run for the stream, but I don't know if I want to fight with this again. If it's gonna fuck me over like last time. So if it fucks me over again, I will end the stream, but if not, then I will continue until the end of good. Yeah, and it's busted again. So I'm gonna call it. I'm not fighting with this now. Well, anyways, apparently you can tell the future or something. Oh, yeah, I think I've read about him. I enjoyed that one as well. Anyways, I'm going to end the stream here. Sorry for cutting it short, but I'm just not in the mood to deal with janky-ass game shit right now. So hopefully things will be better next time. You have a good night as well, unicorns, and hope you have a good day.